Hi, and welcome to your moment of joy. Pinchas, the grandson of Aaron, gets a special covenant with the Almighty. It's what the Torah calls the covenant of peace. Yet when you look in the Torah at the word shalom, peace, in that covenant, there's something peculiar. The letter vav is written small. Why is that? Why a small vav? Without the vav at all, the word shalem means complete. Shalom with a vav means peace. What the Almighty is telling Pinchas is that he is charged as one of the priests to ensure that the Jewish people live by both types of unity, both types of peace. There's unity when you have separate parts that appear to be together, but essentially they're each independent, they're different. Then you have peace, like the different parts in a body, where each part is essential for the survival of the others. The Almighty tells Pinchas, every single part of the Jewish people needs to really be one. We need to live with that unity. And with that unity, we live not just shalom, but shalem. And so the small vav in this week's Torah portion is really representing the idea of both of those types of peace, the external and the internal. Let's live by that message. Let's live by that covenant. And let's live a life of peace and unity. Have a wonderful week.